let your glory now invade. Come and fill this place. Come and fill. Oh, let your glory.
stop saying, holy is the Lord. And all the angels, they never stop saying, holy. They never stop saying, worthy. They never stop saying, holy is the Lord. And all the elders never stop saying, holy. They never stop saying, worthy. They never stop saying, holy is the Lord. And all the angels never stop saying, holy. They never stop saying, worthy. They never stop saying, holy is the Lord. And all the elders never stop saying, holy. They never stop saying, worthy. They never stop saying, holy is the Lord. And all the angels never stop saying, holy. They never stop saying, worthy. They never stop saying, holy is the Lord. And all the elders never stop saying, holy. They never stop saying, worthy. They never stop saying, holy.
Revelations 4. It's talking about the four living creatures and the 24 elders that are surrounded by the throne. The Jesus is at the center, the God is at the center, and they look up and they see his face and they bow down and they say, "You are worthy," and then they look up again and they see something new, and then they're like, "Oh my gosh, you are worthy." And then they look up again, and over and over and over and over, they see a new side. They see something new, something fresh. And I feel like there's some of us that need that. We need that new, that fresh. God, open our eyes to see that new side to your face, that new side to your glory, to your nature, to your character, God, that when we look at you, we're like, wow. in verse 8, it says, the four living creatures, each having six wings, were full of eyes around and within, and they do not rest day or night, saying, holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come. Whenever the living creatures give glory and honor and thanks to Him who sits on the throne, who lives forever and ever, the 24 elders fall down before Him who sits on the throne and worship Him who lives forever and ever. They cast their crowns before the throne, saying, you are worthy, O Lord, to receive glory and honor and power. You are worthy, O Lord. Holy, holy, holy. This is the God that we serve. This is the God that is our Father and our friend. Open our eyes, God. Just start crying out. If you want more this morning, you didn't come here. We wouldn't be here if we didn't want more.
Thank you. No, I'm not here for blessings.
Cry this morning. Just close your eyes and fix your heart and your gaze upon the one who saved your soul, upon the one who is always there in the midst of every situation.
You.